So talking about today's homework, we are going to write some extra questions of chapter A New Baby. So I have written the questions and the answer you have to write down in the notebook. Okay, before writing in the notebook, let's read the question answers. Okay, answer these questions. Okay, write down with the cursive writing in your notebook. Now let's read the first question. I have written, what is the name of the new baby? Let's read the question again. What is the name of the new baby? So what is the answer? The name of the new baby is Tina. Let's read the answer once again. The name of the new baby is Tina. Okay, so what is the name of the new baby? Tina. When we write the name of any person, the first letter should be in capital. Okay, T-I-N-A, Tina. Okay, now moving to the next question, let's read the question. Question 2. What does Tina do when Didi calls her? Okay, what does Tina do when Didi calls her? So what is the answer? Tina looks at her. Tina looks at her. Okay, so two question answers you have to write down in your notebook. Keep this in mind. If that question is not coming in one line, you can move to the next line. Okay, so same wise, if this answer is not coming in one line, you can write in the another line. Okay, so write down this question answer and learn the question answers, and after writing, send me your homework. Okay, so that's all for today. See you in the next class.